Panthers Dynamia Gamer is now live. Streaming games plus demos, final two streams of 2022 Anime Thursday Star Ocean The Divine 4 Part 1.
Thank you. understand my daughter sought your counsel.
And you refused to entertain her flights of fancy, correct?
It is no mere fancy, my lord. She does this for the sake of the people.
We do not doubt her good intentions. It is the method with which we take issue.
Highness.
Good intentions.
Highness.
My daughter, she is young and foolhardy, and will need your support.
So there's two stories.
I heard you, Albert. What is it?
Letizia.
Are you unwell?
No, I am quite all right, thank you. Is that a shooting star?
It must be. Right?
But it was so low. Come!
Highness!
Star Ocean, the Divine Force.
Albert, you are falling behind.
Forgive me.
What in the world was that? We must...
The woods are perilous at this hour. Please.
Perhaps we should get a closer look.
You should not approach unidentified objects. Let us hide. My word! What is it?
Nothing I have ever laid eyes on. I shall take a closer look.
No, you mustn't. Stay back where it is safe.
It's Ray.
It cannot be.
So it was a vehicle. One that traverses the sky, no less.
But how? Could it be the Empire?
Is that?
The Fiend of the Weald. It has found him.
He is unarmed. Your sword, Albert. Quickly.
Highness, we know not his...
You there. Take this.
Whoa, lady!
You've a death wish. To arms!
No idea what's going on, but not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. Aight, let's rumble! Thanks for that. Don't know what I would have done if you...
Silence. Who are you?
Sheesh. And if I tell you, you'll let me go, right?
Let you go? After witnessing you exiting a foreign ship? You're more fool than you look.
Wait. You two know that's a ship? Let me guess. You're the assholes who shot us down, aren't you?
Incoming. Long-range subspace transmission from Antonio Lawrence.
Huh?
Raymond! It's me, Antonio! Can you hear me? Ray! Come in!
I knew you weren't alone! Show yourself!
Huh? Who in the hell are you? This isn't Raymond Lawrence!
Step into the light!
Hey, asshole! Harm a single hair on my brother, and your planet's scorched Earth, you hear me? Raymond! Where are you?
How is this possible? This voice? I see no one.
Big ask, I know, but mind if I answer him real quick? After that, I swear, I'm all yours.
Very well.
Princess!
If he truly had armed fighters waiting, we would be slain several times over by now. Go on, do not keep your comrade waiting, Sir Raymond Lawrence.
Oh, why, thank you, m'lady. And as for your butler, or whatever, mind telling him to back it up?
How dare you!
As you wish. We shall give you the space you ask in good faith. In exchange, you will tell us who you are and the nature of your talking airship.
Awesome. Okay, sounds like we got a deal. The feds don't know, can't hurt them. Antonio? It's me, Raymond.
Ray! Are you okay?
Yeah, define okay. Had a run-in with the Federation, and it didn't end too well for the Yidus.
What the hell?
Emergency landing on some planet called Aster 4. Locals are real friendly. And listening right now.
Are you shitting me?
Chloe's down here somewhere, too. But I lost track of her pod on entry. And big question mark on the rest. Look, you've got to get here, man. We need you.
Sir Raymond? Antonio?
Hey, that voice. That one of Aster's friendly locals.
I can guarantee Raymond's safety while he is stranded in this land. On one condition. You answer my question. Are you aligned with the Vale Empire?
The who?
Yeah, don't even know him.
Vile dissembler!
Al Baird. Your comrades, have you any idea of their whereabouts?
Well, at the moment, not a clue. Girl named Chloe was riding one of these when she crashed way that-a-way.
And this ship, is it possible for anyone to pilot it?
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of the point of it. That said, mine's run out of juice, so it's not going anywhere for the time being.
So, if we provide it with more of this juice, theoretically, would we be able to pilot it?
Aren't you a curious one?
Can it be?
Hey, speak of the devil.
Madness.
Oh, how magnificent.
Computer, get me a read on that craft. Was it from the Yidus? Who's on it?
Readings indicate the pod was also ejected from the Yidus. No passenger signal detected.
Is there a town or something in that direction?
Not a town, no.
Astonishing.
Only the Madoom ruins.
Al Baird, you must see this.
Highness.
Thanks for the info. Oh, and, gonna hang on to this for a while longer.
Halt! Sorry, buddy, but no can do.
Hold there. We will accompany you. The ruins can be a treacherous place. And two friendly locals could assist.
Oh, for the love of...
Ah, fair point. Thank you.
You may call me Leticia. And this gentleman here is Al Baird. Stand down, Al Baird. We are here to help him. Is that clear?
As you wish.
Awesome. Hey, Antonio. We'll catch up later, all right? Wish us luck.
Roger that. Stay safe down there.
You guys. I'll explain the ins and outs of all this junk once I know my crew's safe. So, we got a deal?
Yes, we do. Shall we then, Raymond?
Wait. No more full name stuff. Just Ray is good.
All right, Ray.
Awesome. Okay, let's move.
Okay.
We are approaching the Madoom ruins. If we follow the pillars to the west, it should come into view. Can you tell our direction by reading the stars?
Nah, don't worry. I got this.
Hmm?
This one, right?
Correct. Let us continue along this path.
What?
It's been a while since I've swung a sword around, but I guess I still got it. My muscles seem close to do the mark. The forest is full of monsters at night, huh? Guess I'm lucky to have met some people out here. Even if they are a little eccentric.
Highness, we cannot trust this man.
Perhaps, yet he intrigues me.
Intrigues you?
And another thing, I asked you specifically to not refer to me as Highness.
Curses. He knows?
If not already, then he soon will. It is important we remain on the best of terms with him. If we fail, then we will need him on our side. Those stairs, they lead to the entrance of the ruins.
Got it.
They do.
Let's go. These stairs look a little dangerous. Even if we did try to climb them, they'd probably give way.
Perhaps we should go around. The west side looks scalable, does it not?
Visibility is poor in such darkness. Pray, mind your footing.
I'm good. So long as whatever we just saw doesn't fill up the space.
Those demons know this area. Rarely should it appear at all. Well, that is...
You two have some killer moves.
Pretty used to fighting monsters, too, by the look.
Is that how it is for everyone who lives here?
Yes. Well, more or less.
More or less. Shut up.
So, this is Madoom, huh? It's friggin' massive.
ancient and powerful Osirian semiomancers once called these hallowed bones.
Okay, didn't get all of that, but I'll save the Q&A for later. For now, let's focus on getting in. I can see why they're called ruins. It doesn't even look like we can get through. Has it been since this place received visitors? Traversal here will undoubtedly be treacherous. Good thing I've got you two here to show me the way. Though we are familiar with the area. This is awful. I'm no expert on the regional history, but folks here don't seem too friendly.
Before the kingdom became as we know it now, this was the heart of civilization in the western part of the continent. It is said that much of the culture and knowledge that served as the foundation of our kingdom was created in this very place.
So the riffraff left behind by the changing times wind up here, left to fend for themselves, huh? That should become Rindle.
We must press on!
Capable of traversing such a chasm. Come, let us circumvent it by moving through the ruins proper.
Enemies up ahead.
I'll prevail.
Detecting. Escape pod signal above. Current position. No passenger signal identified.
Where did that voice come from? Who goes there? Show yourself!
We already know it is not the enemy, Albert. Be at ease. Let us concentrate on the very real enemies before us, shall we?
Yes. Very well, then.
Let's keep going.
Please, please, please be okay. You gotta be kidding me. What is it? Elena, why?
Ray.
Why'd I have to play the hero? Why couldn't I just get in the damn escape pod? captain I am.
Ray!
What did you do, Ray?
Duma production model 004213 activating. Confirmed. Life forms in need of protection.
What?
Warning. Warning. Hostile entities identified. Engaging defensive mode.
Highness, are you all right?
I believe so. But what is this?
Later. Right now, we've got company.
Emergency protocols.
Cut them to the
left. Neutralize.
Oh, so there is boss fights. Got him.
Another day.
Ray, what is this?
Beats me. Your guess is as good as mine.
I thought it was yours.
More like in my care than actually mine.
Duma, is that correct? We know you have the faculty of speech. We heard you. Aren't feeling shy, are we? Ray, might this be some new form of semiomancy?
There's that word again. Is it like your version of symbology or something?
Symbology?
Never mind. Anyway, thanks you two. I really appreciate it. Oh, and while I'm at it, here.
And what will you do once we part?
Well, try and figure out where my friends are, for one.
These lands are vast. What will you do for lodging, for food, for survival? What if your companions are across the sea? Would you swim? To that end, Ray, I have a proposition for you. Assist us in our journey, and we shall assist you in yours.
Are you sure that's smart? Only thing you know about me is my name.
And we ought rectify that at once, for learning more about the other is sure to benefit us both.
Highness?
Albert, should Raymond agree, he will be in our care. Whatever comes of this, I shall bear the consequences. Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am Leticia Asarius, Crown Princess of Asarius. And this is Albert Bergholm, my royal retainer.
Oh, shoot. I thought he was kidding when he called you Highness.
Oh, you think us liars?
Put yourself in my shoes. Doubt you'd be saying anything differently.
Indeed. Not over far from these ruins is the village of Larset. There, we shall find a quiet moment to talk.
I might have to hold on to this for a while.
Please do. Consider it a symbol of the trust we have placed in you.
Morning already?
Encounter with the unknown.
Well, this is a fine mess we've found ourselves in.
Think of this as something new. Something extraordinary.
Follow my lead.
So, it falls to me.
This Larset place. Anywhere near here?
We should be able
to
reach it by evening if we leave immediately.
You do realize we're running on no sleep, don't you?
If I may, I think I know how to make the trip a deal safer. We employ Duma. Its powers of levitation should let us skirt any day.
That true?
Oh, we forget they are a bashful sort. How inconsiderate of us. Scenery are different on the return trip. Are you certain we are going in the correct direction?
There is no need for concern. This is the way, I assure you.
With nothing but dilapidated ruins as landmarks, even the most seasoned adventurers might get lost.
Through this building, no?
Oh, indeed.
The interior may be complicated, so take care not to lose your way. The exit is on the southern side of the ruins.
I bet Duma could probably just zip around a building like this.
Destroy.
The enemy is before us.
Warn us.
Energy levels are low.
More than you deserve.
Let it end. Like this.
To continue combat.
No! Do not leave me!
Oh, how to... do you heal?
Stay sharp. Dead ahead.
Warning. Energy levels low. Threat neutralized. Destroy. Threat neutralized. Destroy.
Fight another day.
Decided to bring out the big guns, huh? Let's put down this rat.
What is...
Morning already?
Well, this is a fine mess we found ourselves in.
Think of this as something new. Something extraordinary.
This Larset,
we...
Scenery are different on the return trip. Are you certain you're going in the correct direction?
There is no need for concern. This is the way, I assure you. Nothing but dilapidated ruins of landmarks. More seasoned adventurers might get lost.
Warning. Energy levels low.
Left unfulfilled.
We must pass through this building, no?
Indeed. The interior. Your maze is complicated. But take care not to lose your way. The exit is on the southern side of the ruins.
That Duma should probably just zip around a building like this.
Oh crap.
Prep for engagement.
Steady, everyone.
Closer to getting out of this place? Stray from the path, and we will leave you behind.
Yes, I believe we are almost there. Nothing shall see us deterred.
Is it? We must pass southbound through this forest in order to reach Larset Village, must we not?
Yes. If we continue southeast from here, we should be near the place where we first met.
That's so. Well, if it's on the way, mind if we stop by my pod for a sec?
Of course. Let us be off then. You are now safe. Oh,
initiate emergency protocols.
Down this route.
Warning. Energy levels now assault. Acceleration. Insufficient output.
To try.
Gravity destroy.
You'll not be the last.
Friend lives.
Fight another day.
Through the forest to reach Larset Village. Time offers us no respite.
I know. I'll be quick about it.
Try. Prepare yourselves for battle.
Right. Should be just a little ways more to the east. Let me call my brother real quick before we head out.
It is uncouth to eavesdrop on a family matter.
And to unconditionally trust these two is folly. They could very well be exploiting our ignorance for their own personal gain, and we'd be none the wiser.
Think you can trust them?
Does it matter? I need them. But even if I didn't, they're reasonable people. Plus, they saved my life. That's enough for me.
Albert?
It's nothing.
Hey, my bro says he wants to talk with you guys.
Hello?
Yes?
Yesterday, I was pretty upset and said some pretty rude things to you. Apologies for not doing this face to face. I'd like to make a fresh start. My name is Antonio Lawrence. Raymond's older brother.
Sir Antonio, my name is Leticia Asarius. And with me is...
Albert Bergholm, sir.
Miss Asarius, Mr. Bergholm. I'm sure Raymond here comes off as a strange and weird man. But please, look after my little brother for me. The Lawrence family comes from a long line of well-known merchants. We always pay our debts.
Nothing to fear, sir. We shall do our utmost to ensure the safety of your brother.
I appreciate it. Ray, try not to be too much of an annoyance to your new friends. Good luck. Over and out.
You are loved.
I wish, but nah, you just can't help treating me like a kid. I don't know about you, but I can't wait to sleep in a bed. Let's get going.
Agreed. Let us depart.
Come on, let's make our way to that village.
Right.
Larset Village is to the south.
See squatting here with all these trees. Hey, are we going the right way?
We are. Stay on this course.
The forest is teeming with danger. Remain vigilant.
The enemy is before us.
Destroy.
If we continue on our southward course, we should depart the forest.
Excellent. The village is just beyond it, then?
Unfortunately not. It will take us some time to pass through the Larkus region. We are now entering the Larkus region. Come. Let us continue to the south.
Right, let's go. Much easier without all the trees, too.
Agreed. This is the ideal terrain for walking.
Down this way.
Your Highness, the village of Larset lies to our west.
West, indeed.
Oh boy, can't wait to kick my feet up. Oh, and take a hot bath.
I second the
Larset Village is not far now.
Don't you think we should hide that thing? Kinda makes us stand out.
I do not think it an issue, as it...
We have arrived.
Oh? You looking for a match? Fine then. I'll teach you everything you need to know.
Thank you.
That's the kind of meal that makes you glad to be alive. All right, so, where do you want to begin?
First, would you mind telling us whence you hail?
If you thought I said some weird stuff before, brace yourself. I'm from another world. One that's far, far away in the sky.
Another world, you say?
Far away in the sky?
You know, like how you can cross a mountain to get to another village, or the ocean to get to another continent. If you fly high enough, you can cross the sky and reach other worlds.
Like the stars? Which star do you call home?
Whoa now. One, it's a planet, not a star. Two, you can't see it from here.
I've never heard something so asinine.
Well, that's because people on planets like yours don't usually learn this for a couple hundred more years. Anyway, my job is to transport cargo between planets. And we now know, Duma was my cargo. My vessel, the Yidus, was attacked by another planet's battleship. And I was forced to flee here. Right now, I'm looking for a crew member, Chloe. Gotta be traipsing about here somewhere.
Oddly lackadaisical way of describing being lost in an unknown land.
She's got a good head on her shoulders. And she's great with languages. Roughing it a little won't bother her. And now, I'd like you to answer something for me. What's a princess doing sneaking around outside her castle, with only one bodyguard in tow?
Because I too am looking for someone. Per my intelligence, at one point, he was seen entering the Madoom ruins. Therefore, I have a proposition. In return for helping in your search for Chloe, I would like you to assist us in ours.
Sure, but I don't know how much help I'll be. I'm not even from here.
The person we seek is hardly congenial, but he is inquisitive. Your presence will be more persuasive than any argument we can make.
Sounds like I got my work cut out for me.
Perhaps some further information would help. His name is Midas Felgreed. He was a former Meister, one of the three most accomplished semiomancers in all of Asarius. It was long in the coming, but I have finally taken steps forward. I trust that you are willing to help me take a few more, Duma? Strange. What is he doing at this time of night? So, it falls to me!
Alright, I am tired, folks, so I will continue with Marvel Midnight Suns tomorrow for my last tournament of the year. Peace.